Hey guys, what's up? It's CF Reacts. We're here with another AOT reaction, episode 81, Thaw. You want to read the description for us? It's going to be a good episode.
I hope so. Thaw, with no walls left on the island and Chicken Sheena full of titans, the scouts must battle their former comrades. In the midst of it all, Gabi is determined to find and rescue Falco at whatever cost. Because, you know, she saw him knocked out in that sand. She was just
I mean, last episode was crazy. Air transformed.
The rumbling happened.
The rumbling. Gosh dang. I don't even. He's a. What do you think?
I think song was a banger.
I think he murders everybody. That's. I've been saying that. I think he just kills everyone.
Is that what you're here for?
That's what I'm here for.
I think he kills everyone else, but not anybody on the island. I think some people on the island die trying to stop him. But I still think he just kills anybody.
I mean, he's a big bitch right now.
He's like
can colossal titans even swim?
I don't think they have to. They just walk in it. Hopefully.
We also still have what's her name?
Annie.
Hopefully. Just chilling.
Thaw.
Oh wait, you're so right. That's totally gonna happen.
Actually, I assume
it's probably gonna happen at the end of the video. We ain't gonna be able to see her.
I think it'll happen fairly soon. I think she hears. Obviously, she hears what Aaron's saying. Obviously, she knows her dad's over there. Yeah, she heard. I think she like cares about her dad or something.
Yeah.
So
who's her dad? Just her dad. Nothing really important. But she just wants to get back to him.
Oh, that's right.
Even though he's dead.
No, he's alive.
You don't know anything about him?
Well, no. Well, the thing, it was weird because like in the first of the original seasons, they like kind of played him off as like abusive, or like training her how to fight and stuff. Not to say abusive, but like he would like push her to like become a fighter, but then like. Last season, they kind of show him as like a caring father. Like, I need her back, you know? Like,
yeah.
I just want her to come back.
Season 3?
Maybe he's changed. Season 4. So I said last season. I meant part 1. They showed him, like, saying that she'll return. So I'm sure she'll be on the opposite side of Aaron because she doesn't want her dad to die. But then, I don't know, maybe she's a rebellious teenager.
Well, wouldn't they be Eldians?
Yeah, didn't he say he was going to save all the Eldians?
Well, he just said he said he's going to destroy every inch of the world beyond the
outside of the that is true. So. That's what I'm saying. Like, what if, like...
Because at the same time...
There were good Marleyans that were, like, cool with the Eldians, you know? They were probably, down upon.
Most people
like,
that aren't on the island, they still think that the people on the island are devils, so they don't care.
Yeah. Most of them. But, like, there might be an innocent person that just gets trampled for no reason.
I mean, you can say that about war. Look at Ukraine and Russia.
Politics, my bad. Huh?
We're getting into politics. For no reason. Just start the video.
That's true.
We good?
Yeah.
Alright, let's get this.
Our workers are dying right now. Putting out
Papa
everything.
Is dying right now.
But they're thriving.
What did it cost?
Dying. What cost?
Is that the dad? No, that's not the dad.
Maybe it is. I think it is.
Evacuate. I wouldn't even tell the Marleyans to do anything. I'll just leave. Damn, he's beat. Ooh.
He's definitely dying at the end of this. He's definitely dying.
Has to.
You think so? I feel like he hasn't finished what he needs to do.
I don't think he's going to die now, but definitely before the series ends.
Aaron knows when he's supposed to die.
Mm. Does he? Probably.
Oh, he told him you can't die here yet. Back in Marley.
Oh, he's right.
How are they going to stop this, man?
Even them? The nine?
I think so. There was that instance in season 2 when he stopped Aaron Reiner from, like, moving for a second.
It just like shot him.
Yeah.
Or you're not Aaron.
No.
What the fuck?
Yo. Mini Aaron.
What the fuck?
Do they have Falcon?
They do.
So he doesn't bite himself?
Probably. Jean's with it. Jean's with the movement.
That's right.
Dang, thick as hell.
He's ugly, bro.
Genocide for real, bro. He's killing the whole world because they're not in.
That is the question.
Because he loves them. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
No, it's not.
I brought this up the other day. This scene.
Who's thinking about this?
All of them.
Yes, sir.
Levi?
Nah.
Yo, that'd be
what?
Dope.
His mom's still Levi alive as a Titan? What?
There's no way. They don't have a serum. Right? If Armin is talking, bro, you gotta listen. Fucking conflict to see who survives.
No, okay. Connie. Come on, Connie. That's what she gets, bro. For real.
Well, he got, like, taken by the spinal shit earlier. Whenever, what's his name transformed?
Who are these?
Z got taken.
The new soldiers that don't know how to...
Oh, that's right.
Oh, no,
the
they're
bitches.
The...
Bro, this is exactly how season one.
Hey, we just watched this. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god!
Oh, RPM.
She does though.
She's trapped.
Bro, that's where Annie, they found out Annie was the Titan. Bro, Annie's my mom right now. Even though she's not there.
I forgot she's seen this shit.
Oh yeah.
Bro, Gabby's gonna save her. Gabby's gonna save her.
Not Gabby, I feel like Annie's gonna save her.
Gabby or Annie?
Don't shoot it!
It's gonna be Gabby.
I think it's gonna be Gabby.
Sniper, yeah. She don't miss, dog.
That recoil.
Bro, Sniper Titan.
Sniper Titan.
Oh, wait. Hey, if she was the card, that'd be pretty cool. Yeah.
That's a young Sasha.
What the fuck?
Oh, she did not miss, dog.
What?
How the turntables.
That's why she tied her hair back.
Little does she know.
Bro, they don't care that she killed Sasha, bro.
Guess not.
We're a family.
They said that. They showed that
yeah.
Last season.
Yeah.
That they forgave her.
Season 3.
It was just
Kaya. Help this man.
Y'all have training, damn it. Who is this? I like you.
Not Falco. Fucking.
Alexander.
Oh, it's that. It's the trainer.
It's Commander.
Yeah.
Or yeah, trainer. Yeah. Wait, isn't that Pixis?
No, that's Shadis.
Oh.
Oh, Pixis is.
Yeah. Okay.
Pixis is like
okay.
The.
Okay. Yeah.
Like,
he's actually commander.
Yeah, he got cake.
Damn, you do, bro. What the fuck? That's funny.
Damn, they just made anime asses.
Apparently. They always go to the worst people.
That's it.
I'm gonna see, I'm pretty sure we're gonna see Pixis Titan. They're gonna like call it out.
Did you see the one time just standing out there like that?
Yeah. Oh, this is season one. They did the same thing, no?
We just
live
watched this.
Damn, they're clean as fuck, bro. Look at them.
Yes, sir.
These are the same strategies in here.
Bro, we need to see some cool zipping scenes. Please.
Ooh!
I just need it.
They're trying it. Yeah, it's like the best animation. And like, oh
hey, shit.
They're leading them to him, them?
Yeah. Bro, look at them. They're clean as hell.
Oh,
oh shit.
Is it too? Yeah.
Teeth thick as hell?
That's the real question.
He has been through it all.
That's fucked up.
Yeah, he has been here since season one. Literally, he's like in like the third episode of the anime.
Yeah.
Third or fourth.
I'll do it. Like that. Bro, it's a leader, bro.
Damn.
Dude.
Yes, girl.
Let's go.
Well, that's number two right there, bro.
Fucking shit.
Those are easy, easy words.
That's some ass.
I guess they defeated all of Zeke's.
Yeah. I don't want to pure Titans.
There shouldn't be any more Pew Titans in the world right now, right?
No.
Mm-mm. Damn.
Bro, someone beat that guy up.
Wait, you're a Jaegerist, what?
Right?
No, but I hate him.
Why?
You can. He's a Jaegerist just for the title, you know?
Just for the clout?
Just for the clout.
He's a fake fan.
He's a fake fan.
Hey, where is Connie? Mm-hmm. Zoom in.
Going to his mom.
Well, that's not the time for this.
He's getting fed.
Oh, she's still just laying down on that house? Yep. That's crazy.
I suppose someone killed her.
Oh, yes.
And I've been going back to visit her, like,
Connie
for
mom?
Most of those years.
Jaw time.
That's also true.
That's a pure Titan still left, Connie's mom. So.
That's true. I'm sure he did do that, right?
He took his armor away?
Because he, Reiner said he didn't know how it happened.
Let's go.
Oh shit.
This bitch has just been chilling here for 30 minutes.
No way! There's no way! That was the episode.
I fucking told y'all that was gonna happen.
I hate it.
I hate it so much.
They called it. Isaac called it.
At some point. I knew that shit was gonna happen.
But come on. Name the next episode. Oh, not this one. Name this one like kill all the pure Titans or something. That's
that was a cool moment. It was season one vibes.
That was everything that happened in this episode. Definitely.
Oh, Armin's gonna be ready to it.
Annie, my beloved. You don't even like her.
You don't know what I've been through in these 7 years. Damn it. Oh, she's the only thing that's gotten me through it.
I'm upset.
And he's back.
No, there's been it. So fuck much you. Shit that's changed though since he talked.
Yeah.
Harden.
But you said Armin said he's been going to her and telling her stuff. So.
But can she hear that though?
3080? Did I win?
I'm pretty sure.
No, 3080 though.
No, what he was saying. Oh yeah, he's basically saying that whenever like the walls came down, he like undid all the hardening. So like all the hardening that he has like armor wise was taken away.
What so if, now he's just a stripped Titan. So he's just basically a pure
so
Titan.
So even if he transforms, he wouldn't have it?
Probably not.
That's crazy.
Damn. But like instantly, whenever like it cut to Armin like talking, I know like you caught it that like he took the hardening away. But like I was like, man, he's gonna fuck. He could fuck with their Titans. Like he can make them weaker because he can control them.
That means he could actually literally could do like. What did Armin say that you had said? You were like, that makes sense. But I wasn't watching just now. Just happened.
What made sense?
You're like, that's true. Just now. But What Armin was saying?
No, I think it was just the hardening thing.
It was just the hardening thing.
Oh, okay.
And I was just, like, he can, like, if he can mess with the Titans like that, he can, like, make them weaker, obviously.
Why?
It's like the Jaw Titan would even be, like, be as powerful. I don't know. He can fuck with the Colossal Titan. However, he can make a little.
I don't think so.
Just the hardener?
I think it's just that.
I don't know. I don't see why he couldn't do it. So he basically has Ymir's power now. If he wanted to, he could euthanize all of them. I'm pretty sure he could literally do anything.
He took Zeke, didn't he? Right?
I'm pretty sure he
did. And whenever he transformed, those little white things went around Zeke real quick before like everything started coming down.
Pretty sure he took
Zeke. I think that's what I was saying.
And that's probably why, like he said, he wasn't controlling them.
They're probably making a choice between Jaegerus or Stop Aaron.
Yeah, definitely. Because there are two bad... There's a bad part of his plan, obviously, killing all the non-evil.
Some may argue that's bad. Yeah.
Shut up.
But then you saw, like, there you had a small argument about it.
Like, his country was, enslaved, Marley. You remember?
Yeah.
And he was like, well, is my country, like, doomed now? What did his country do that was bad?
Well, it was, like, even people that don't have anything to do with this, he's literally just killing everyone.
Granted, everyone in the world wants any Eldian dead because they can be a Titan. Well, Aaron was at that place whenever he was talking to Reiner, and he heard like everyone like cheering to stop Aaron. So he probably made his choice then. Like, yeah, everyone wants to kill me.
That's why when he said the world wanted to declare a war against him, that's when he struck. Because that's why a lot of people say like Aaron didn't do anything bad because at that moment the world declared war on him, so he was just fighting back. That's, like, the people that are, like, Aaron Jaeger did nothing wrong. That's, like, their main point.
That is, that's a great point, though.
It makes sense. I mean, they were going to kill him
Aaron
if he didn't do anything, so.
What's the difference between that and then just two political heads just signing off a declaration right then and there, and then they just kill each other?
Mm. I agree with you, but, like, was everybody from everywhere there?
Maybe not.
It was, like, a worldwide, like, meeting.
It was supposed to be, like, representatives from everywhere.
That's why they had that,
like, what if there's, like, one country that was just, like, sitting there and they weren't, like, cheering, you know? They're fucked.
That's their... Why'd they go?
Why'd they go to the meeting? Why'd they go?
I mean, either way, they wouldn't have survived anyway, even if they didn't go to the meeting.
What do y'all think about the swing through the town?
It was good. It was a small scene. Yeah. But it's still called back to, like, we haven't seen that in... I guess I would say last season three, probably.
Best girl, Mikasa.
Mikasa.
A little more action.
I love how she still uses the blades. Not a lot of people use the blades still.
She don't switch up on the game.
She uses spears too.
Levi does.
Only on the main.
Yeah. Levi still uses the swords. RIP on real.
What about the commander?
Commander Shadis.
Shits.
He was cool. Pretty dope.
Liked him. Doing things. My fucker was like, did I teach y'all to be bitches? No! Get up!
What about when they killed the
Pixis?
I didn't feel enough emotion. I feel like they could have put a little more emotion into it.
It went by a little fast.
Yeah.
This whole episode went by fast.
That was a really good episode.
And now we're going to get a movie for this?
I don't know.
Six more episodes?
Well, seven, including 82. 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 7. Apparently, there's supposed to be like a decent amount left. Unless.
That's it, but then people also say that the actual anime cuts out a lot from the manga, so it might just cut out a lot. Which I hope
that's what Eric said.
Either way, I'm going to read the manga.
Eric, he reads it.
He doesn't know Eric.
Shout out, Eric. Do that.
Alright, guys, thank you for watching this video. Really good episode. We're going to be doing this for all the rest of the AOT episodes, and we have Demon Slayer up next, so see you guys.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Belated.